New this morning out of Franklin County. Officials say a pool was forced to close early Thursday as threats between guests continued. Pool employees say Northside Park Pool closed early after guests became involved in multiple verbal altercations and violent threats. Staff members say they then closed out of abundance of caution. Pool staff says Waynesboro Police Department is investigating.